Gonzalez has seen a lot in the last 23 years as a Denver police officer.
You sometimes get the feeling that you're not helping people, you're just handling calls, you're putting the band-aid on.
And lately, he's had a front row seat to a dramatic change in how DPD patrols the streets.
But with this, we're actually doing follow-up and we're giving them support.
His partner in fighting crime today isn't another officer in blue. Kenzie Jansen Wally wears a different kind of badge.
We're there to support the community and also the police officers.
This is the future of our department and what it is that we are going to do moving forward.
New police chief and longtime department veteran Paul Pazin tells the problem solvers the new program targets a main cause of crime.
And oftentimes the why the crime is occurring is that deeper level, and that involves mental health and substance abuse.
Police departments all over the country, including Denver, use science-backed mental health and de-escalation training for officers. But the Crisis Intervention Response Unit, or CIRU, takes it a step further. The program pairs officers with mental health clinicians.
It could be a mental health problem, and that once we recognize that it's not necessarily a crime, we can provide them with the proper service.
Jansen Woolley works for the Mental Health Center of Denver. 14 clinicians with the center now right along with DPD.
It's very non-traditional in our field to be outside of an office and out in a police car.
They all wear a bulletproof vest. Jansen Woolley says that she feels safe next to Gonzalez and is happy to do the work that she loves on the streets.
I think it just surprised me the amount of opportunity we have to intervene in calls and provide mental health support.
They focus on everything from distress calls to social media threats. Between July of 2017 and January of this year, CIRU had close to 1,000 calls. Only 1% of those individuals were arrested.
If jail is not the appropriate answer, we try to have the answer for them.
700 of the people they encountered signed up for treatment for everything from depression to PTSD to anxiety.
Might be the first time that someone's asked them what's happening for you or what's going on for you today.
The program has given Gonzalez deeper meaning to putting on his uniform every day.
So you're actually helping people with their problems, and hopefully once they receive the help, they don't have to call the police anymore.
It's wrapping our arms around those in need and being able to connect them with resources.
Erica Gonzalez, Fox 31.